see, I dream about our babies. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this, you're my baby. Okay, Dolly Parton, y'all, 9 to 5, let's go.
Bed and I stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
Oh, come on now.
What the heck?
Working 9 to 5.
Oh,
what a way to make a living, barely getting by.
Oh. Come on, man. Come on now, Dolly.
They let you dream just to watch them shatter. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away.
He ain't gonna take them away.
She looks so pretty in this picture.
She do. Look at her hair.
Dolly Parton is probably
one of
the... She
always had her hair like that.
Promise you,
always
like had that lady has never aged.
Yeah.
Like ever. She still looks as pretty as she is like today as she did right here.
Absolutely. I saw her recently. She performed recently and I was like, Dolly, she hadn't aged a bit.
Like at all.
You know what I mean?
So I'm like, she looks so freaking pretty in this picture. I'm just saying, but what were you saying?
I like what she said. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder. Because I feel like a lot of people can relate to that.
Yeah.
To their supervisors, managers, or whoever they are.
Mm-hmm.
It's like you just feel like you a step.
That's it. I mean, you know, that's the whole thing. That's why, you know, not to...
We know how...
Let's not
know,
get political here.
We know how it go, but, you know, it's just that feeling that you feel when you're there.
Yeah, you feel like... You put in all this work, you do a lot of work, only for somebody to basically get, you know what I mean, step over you, then take the credit for it, and be like, okay, yeah, thank you.
We need a fat-ass promotion.
Yeah.
Period.
Sure.
Just to step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams period. He'll never take away. In the same boat with a lot of your friends. Waiting for the day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and you never get the credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you love it. 9 to 5, yeah, they got you where they want to
be. Oh, come on.
No matter what they call it, and you spend your time putting money in your wallet. 9 to 5, what a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, yeah, they got you where they want you.
Got you. Ooh.
Wow.
That's an instant hit right there.
I like that. That song got so much meaning to it.
Instant hit, right.
Ooh, y'all. Can you imagine, like,
she said, use your mind.
Mm-hmm. Use your mind and don't even give you credit.
Yeah, they use your mind.
Basically what I just said.
Yeah.
That's so messed up, though.
Yeah.
I feel like people put in so much work, dedication, time, effort, you know, like sacrifice when it comes to like their everyday job, only to just be like, you know, somebody else to take the credit for it. I mean, at the end of the day, obviously you get a paycheck for it, but it's just like, damn, like I did all this work for somebody else to get recognition, like, you know,
wow,
the manager of the year. But it's like, that manager is not the manager of the year. Without the great employees yeah, that helps you be the great manager. Yeah. You know what I mean? To make your team look good. Exactly. You know what I'm saying?
So it's up to that manager to make sure that he, you know what I'm saying, that he reached down.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Acknowledge the people that help prop him up and get him to where he's at right now.
Right.
To be seen.
Right.
They said Donnie said Dolly is the difference in life. Dolly is completely different. I know Kimberly was saying watch the movie 9 to 5. Like, I've heard the song. You have to be sleeping on the rock if you never heard this song by Dolly Parton.
Yeah, no, I've never heard this song before.
I just never knew that's what it was called.
No.
Because I've always heard it through just wherever. Like, my mom used to watch a lot of Dolly Parton, so I know I've heard this going back.
So just out of curiosity, did Dolly have like some... Excuse me. Because it seemed like she had like some... Like soul and her voice a little bit. Like,
absolutely.
You know what I mean? She was classified as a country singer, but I'm just like, she, like, she like even in this song, I almost feel like this almost makes me feel like this is almost too soulish. Too, like, you
it
know
do,
what I mean?
It do got that soul in it.
Yeah.
It do got some soul in it.
I'm just saying. That's just me. That's just what I'm thinking.
And I feel like this particular song, that movie, it had to be like the 80s. Because it gives me like an 80s vibe from the 9 to 5 from this song. And she did a lot of movies that span from probably like the 60s, 70s, the 80s, stuff like that. But this one feels like the 80s more.
Yeah.
So maybe that's why you're speaking in regards to that.
I would agree to that. Yeah, because you can tell from the sound.
Funk or, yeah.
Yeah. I'm just surprised that I'm just like, dang, I can't even believe this is a country song.
It kind of got that get down, get on up type of thing. Kind of like the moving on. You know, that whole era of music, you know what I mean?
You got it.
Come on now. Trusting your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted your intentions.